The new operator is used for dynamic memory allocation, and delete operator is used to delete the memory allocated using the new operator.